Masha and Sergey Lazarev. Give him your love.
My name, it was connected with Eurovision for many years, and even though I didn't like have any songs for Eurovision and didn't want to be a part of national selection all the time, my name was like in the list. I did it only once in 2008. I was at the national selection and I didn't win then, and decided to stop doing this Eurovision thing. People around me were talking about Eurovision, about me going to Eurovision, about the atmosphere here, and Filip Kirkorov was the person who pushed me all the time, like, this is yours, you have to go. It's many years. And I listened to it, and I was like, fell in love with this song. I said, Filip, wow, Eurovision for me, it's a new step, new level. I don't know, but I have to do it even for myself. I think it's important, like, for an artist, it's a big honor to represent the country, because we, like, musicians, artists, we don't have an Olympic Games, you know, but this is our Olympic Games. Thank you very much for Filip Kirkorov, because he's Bulgarian, and that's why everything happening with me now, because of Filip. So thank you, Bulgaria, for Filip. Thank you very much for your support and love. I love you so much, and I really, really happy that you love my song, and I hope you will support me in the future also. The Russian will vote for Poland, for sure. Thank you very much. You're my only